Hamilton Halt and Brandt businesses are open, safe, and ready to welcome you. Plan your visit soon.
The Martini House has been a staple of downtown Burlington for over 20 years now. We focus on martinis, obviously, tapas, and small plates, and we've moved into some large entrees as well. Our dining options have changed kind of as the rules and restrictions have changed. So we've done curbside pickup, we did takeout. You know, when we were restricted to 10 people inside the restaurant, we were doing strictly tasting menus. Now with the release of a little more capacity, you know, we're seeing more dining, more sitting down. The different measures we've put into place have from all over the restaurant, from our dividers, our plexiglass in front of the bartenders for our bartender safety, the screening at the front door from installing a temperature check to contact tracing. We use a fogging machine to fog the whole restaurant every day.
Industria is honestly a family restaurant. We are kind of an authentic Italian, but we also have our own modern spin on it. We have one of these ovens in every single one of our restaurants. They're imported right from Italy. The tile, the everything is right from there, so it's very authentic. But it's kind of our claim to fame. People come in to really watch the pizzas being made, watch our pizza chefs throwing the dough, hand stretching all the dough and things like that. So it's actually more of a showpiece, really. People come in for the entertainment value as well as how fabulous our pizzas are. We've had to change a lot from COVID-19. We've learned a lot, but our whole business has changed. Starting at the front doors, you're going to come in. We have contact tracing. Every single individual guest, we're taking phone numbers and names, the date that they were here, things like that. Hand sanitizer, obviously, everywhere in this building that you go. All my team wears glasses as well, protective eyewear when they're at the tables talking to our guests. We're offering a curbside pickup option. We have a curbside patio option as well. We have a tented patio. We're doing everything. We're doing skip the dishes delivery and Uber Eats delivery. We really want to, you know, get to the place where we can throw those big parties and do those things, but we're going to do it safely when we can.
Gator Ted's, North Burlington's premier sports bar. We have over 60 TVs in the building. We are old school. Our stuff is made from scratch. We are that old diner, home-cooked feeling on food. We have altered our business to what is happening in society. There's sanitizer bottles all throughout the building. Masks are mandatory for all patrons and everybody, including staff. We take temperatures of our staff as they come in. They're wearing goggles, they're wearing shields, we're wearing masks at all times, we're wearing gloves when we're serving and picking up food. We will do curbside pickup. If you're comfortable in your trunk or opening up your window, we will work with the customer.